to Canford Way. Take the second exit. Take the indicated exit. In 800 yards, enter the roundabout and take the third exit. In 600 yards, take the third exit to Canford Heath Road. Exit. Take the indicated exit and then you will arrive at your destination.